church ruins. Helga's gotta be there. Whatever she's doing is bad, and you gotta stop it.
Short thing, Blasko.
Only one more hill, Billy Boy.
Well, I didn't mean to do that. Do I shoot them? Give me that gold, baby. Oh, shit. Okay. It is time. Oh my God. Oh, wrong button. I'm pretty sure. This one, yeah. If I kill, oh my gosh, 149 more, I can carry one. Damn, he did the splits. I don't appreciate that. That wasn't so hard. No, I didn't mean it. Damn it. Trying to make sure I got everything. Which I think I do. Here we go. Lots of them.
Oh my gosh. I'm readjusting my headphones.
They're stuck. So does that mean I get more grenades? Hello. Bye-bye. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye.
What's your status?
Status is airborne. I took over at Zeppelin, flying it to Berlin to spread the flyers.
You're crazy as a loon, Kessler.
No, I will not make it out alive. It's a strange feeling to meet your end with determination. I feel a sense of, what's the word? Glückseligkeit, bliss.
So too.
Why the music? Why? I don't appreciate it. Let me over. Oh shit, I thought there was a gun over here. I'm stupid. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, hi. Well, there's the thing up there. I don't know why, but this part of the game, when this game first came out, when I played it, freaked the hell out of me. I was like 12. God, this game is old. At least, I feel old. And I'm not that old. Just going up there to put it up there. I think you can reattach them. Yep. Why can't my big robot have a machine gun? Climb the wall. I feel like I'm further in the game than the game is claiming I am. It says 41% or something like that, but I don't think that's true. Oh. Duh. Okay. It's goodbye, Mr. Robot. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's not that much left of this game. Thankfully, that didn't alert anything. Interesting, interesting. What? Your head's become awfully mushy when you slam on it. You son of a bitch. How do I get to you? I want the gold. Who farted?
Zwischen seinen Fingern durchquoll. Die
Worte gebrochen haben, denn ich hörte das Knacken von Knochen. Er fiel auf den Boden und ich schlug ihm immer wieder auf den Kopf, bis sein Schädel nachgab und er sich nicht mehr bewegte. Ich richtete mich auf und sah, was ich angerichtet hatte. Ich wusste nicht, was ich tun sollte. Also nahm ich den Koffer mit dem alten Pergament, das er aus der Orgel geholt hatte, und ging nach Hause. Als ich es mir später genauer ansah, erkannte ich, dass es eine Karte war. Eine sehr alte Karte. Es schienen irgendwelche Tunnel unter der alten Kirche abgebildet zu sein. Aus der Zeit, bevor sie eine Ruine war. Ich versteckte die Karte unter den Dielen in der Küche. Ich bin nicht mehr zu der Steintür in der Kirchenruine zurückgegangen.
Ist sie immer noch dort?
Ja, bestimmt.
Ist sie dort sicher?
Ja, ist sie.
Gut.
Was passiert jetzt mit mir? Kann ich wieder zurück?
Ich denke, dass Sie dafür zu krank sind, aber das muss natürlich Ihr Arzt beurteilen. Ich werde alles tun, um Ihre Lage zu verbessern. Bringen Sie ihn zurück auf die Station. Die Befragung ist beendet.
Cool. Cool, cool, cool. But first, let me get that gold. Because I want that gold. Let's go. I love that they just turn to X. What does that mean? First of all, let me, That's much better. Go, 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 go. Hello. Damn it, my aim is terrible. Oh, I think there's something in there.
Madness. And like a blind worm tunneling your way through the soil. Deeper and deeper into the rotting bowels of the earth. Into the dark places better left.
Ooh. Please don't see me. I don't think you see me. Okay, I was about to say he might have seen me. But he didn't. Because he's a fool. Ooh, stinky. Could have been bad. Ooh. Fun. Oh, God. I panicked. I panicked. I really ought to use that gun more often. Ooh, hiccups. Fun. Poor leg. Randolph. But how do I get in there? Oh well. I think I'll be fine without it. What was the point of that? Well, maybe to sneak. Never mind. That was a stupid question. Okay.
What are you searching for?
All kinds of stuff, I bet. Hey, I don't appreciate the back talk now. I highly doubt he'd fit in that, but oh well. Yay. Okay. Oh God. I guess I do have to go this way. Dang, bud, you fell fast. Nice try. Yeah. Not what I meant to do. Bit dramatic, don't you think? I can't believe this game used to, like, frighten me. Here we go.
Ready for what's down here, Helga?
Oh. Okay.
Friends, mein Ober, Sie können Ihre Finger nicht vom Feuer lassen, ne? Aber diesmal verbrennen Sie. You're that fucking American, aren't you? Who killed my hunter, Rudy? I must say you stuck. What have we here? Ja, das hätte uns etwas Zeit erspart.
Ich verstehe diese Symbole nicht.
Oh, Fortuna, so strange and unpredictable. I could just... I feel like I'm a child again, digging for the treasures in the woods. This moment will put me in the history books amongst the greatest of adventurers.
You'll always be just another Nazi.
Sehen Sie, Schreiner?
Ja, aber es ändert nichts. Bisher konnten Sie weder mich noch General Strasse beeindrucken, Helga.
Meine Güte, Schreiner, Sie sind ein solcher Korinthenkacker hier, sehen Sie? Der Code auf König Ottos Karte entspricht genau den Symbolen hier auf diesem Podest. Das ist die Kombination, Sie Idiot! Na bitte.
Sind Sie sicher, dass es richtig ist, Helga?
Ja, nun machen Sie sich nicht gleich ins Herz.
Ich stehe hier gar nicht, ich bin beeindruckt.
Aber warum hat König Otto dein schönes Gesicht vor der Welt versteckt, huh? Egal. Zeit zum Fressen. Anna, Bicke!
I'll be damned. This is a complete chaos. Damn it, I didn't do what I wanted to do. Oh, I'm gonna die. Man, this thing take a lot. Ah! Oh my gosh. I'm pretty sure I only made it to the first. Ooh, there we go. Poor fella. He's been dead here a long time.
Jesus Christ. Nazi bits fucking everywhere. Here he is.
Fergus.
Come on. Give me a hand, you lazy bastard. How Where's the head, Blaskowitz?
How'd you find me?
We got a distress call from Pippa. We found her body.
They got Wesley too, Fergus.
Bloody hell.
Come on, miss. We have to get you out of here.
Yeah, listen, Blasko. We can't change what happened. You did a hell of a job finding that folder. Which means we've got the location of Death's Head's compound. Eh? We bloody got it. Can you believe it?
There's this dream. Something important. It's gone when I wake up. No time for dreams, I guess.
Damn it! Forgot to take a piss before we left. Why didn't you remind me, Blasko?
I look like your babysitter, Fergus.
Fuck it. Almost there. You sure killed that big fucking monster proper, BJ. The biggest one is still out there. This may be our last chance to topple the Nazi Empire. Now it's time to get it done, eh? And the world is counting on us and all that. No pressure. Except my goddamn bladder.
Monster never dies, no matter how many times you kill it. Just sheds its skin and changes form. I'd feel the weight of the world pushing me down. I try to carry it nonetheless. One last time. Then I can rest.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed following along with this one. Finally got it finished. and I hope to see you guys in the next one. See you guys.